Right back to the net.
Cameron Grimes did his homework right here. You see with this powerful German suplex. Of course, Kyle O'Reilly with that history of neck injuries dating back to when Adam Cole dropped him on those steel steps.
Yeah, and I can tell you from my own career that an injury that you get cleared from by the doctors is not necessarily 100%. I've been cleared in the past at 85-90%, but there's still lingering issues there for sometimes.
Cover by Grimes, hook in the leg, and O'Reilly able to fight free at two. And again, Cameron Grimes continuing just to focus on the upper body and neck of Kyle O'Reilly. And look, Beth, Cameron Grimes has been in a lot of high-stakes matches as well.
I mean, once again, Cameron Grimes in heavy pursuit of the North American Championship for the better part of 2020 into 2021.
Hey, come on,
I mean, every time he comes out here, he shows why he's called the technical savage.
Well, all of Cameron Grimes' financial dreams have come true, but you cannot buy your way to the top of the next team, which is where Grimes wants to
be. Into the cover again, and another kick out by O'Reilly.
A victory tonight may well send Grimes to the top.
I mean, check out the speed right here. The whiplash. Did you see how Kyle O'Reilly's neck snapped back and forth?
And you can see O'Reilly grabbing at his neck and his left shoulder as well.
He might be straight back on the shelf after this one.
Cameron Grimes now grinding down Kyle O'Reilly. Grimes certainly didn't like the cheap shot from O'Reilly earlier tonight to kick us off. As Grimes looking to pick up a victory, a huge victory in his own right now, bending O'Reilly. O'Reilly center of the ring, the neck, the injured neck, and again, just getting medically cleared. How much fight can O'Reilly have in him coming off the heels of that unsanctioned match?
Yeah, he's not 100%. We saw him coming out earlier. We knew he was smiling, laughing, enjoying life. This is a snap back to reality.
And now O'Reilly back to his feet, trying to fight free. Trying to figure out any way to get away from Cameron Grimes. Ooh! Grimes continuing to apply the pressure in this matchup. Oh, knee to the midsection for O'Reilly. And this now could be the turnaround for Kyle O'Reilly here tonight.
Yeah, how many gears do you have tonight, Kyle O'Reilly? That's what this is about.
And look at the barrage of knees now. O'Reilly to the midsection. Now trying to chop down Grimes. Kicks, strikes. O'Reilly jumping knee. Look at O'Reilly go. This is that killer instinct.
Yeah, a little bit of extra spike on those shots there from Kyle O'Reilly. Grimace on the face. Fire in the belly. What have you got, Kyle?
O'Reilly putting a hole through Cameron Grimes, charges in with a forearm. O'Reilly trying to transition now, continuing to focus on the arm. Nice transition, under the suplex, back into the legs, submission locked in.
Oh, slipping out of there was Cameron Grimes, fortunately for him, as Kyle O'Reilly tried to lock in that heel hook.
Kyle O'Reilly's so familiar with submission grappling, if there is an available limb, he will break it.
This is that point, Wade, you talk about for Kyle O'Reilly. How much does he have? Where is he going to go? How is he going to harness all the energy?
Well, he's found that hidden gas tank. He's perhaps entering that sixth gear we talked about before. This is the difference maker for the absolute top competitors. But, of course, Cameron Grimes wants to get himself in that position too.
Whoa, up goes O'Reilly. O'Reilly in the transition. DDT looking for another submission.
Oh, locking it in tightly, middle of the ring. Cameron Grimes dash. Really struggling, trying to get out.
Grimes is down on his knees. Grimes could be out. O'Reilly might have just put Grimes to sleep, and then what a knee!
O'Reilly releasing the hold just so he could unleash more hell on Cameron Grimes.
Grimes somehow able to counter. Oh, and just planted O'Reilly into the center of the ring. Grimes into the cover, and O'Reilly kicks out at two.
Let's say something for the unyielding nature of Cameron Grimes as we take another look at this spinning slam back from Cameron Grimes. Not quite enough, of course, to put Kyle O'Reilly away on this occasion, but how much is left in either man?
The air driven out of the lungs of Kyle O'Reilly as he struggles to his feet. The Capitol Wrestling Center loving what they're seeing tonight.
Grimes trying to follow up again, looking maybe for another German suplex to continue to focus on the injured neck of O'Reilly. O'Reilly trying his best to fight free, right to the lower back again goes Grimes. Grimes trying to hoist up O'Reilly. O'Reilly trying to counter again. It's O'Reilly looking for the submission. Grimes falls into the counter. Into the counter, O'Reilly kicks out.
Great reversal there from Cameron Grimes, saving himself and almost putting O'Reilly away. This could be it now.
O'Reilly answers back with a kick in his own right.
Wow, what a knee to the jaw!
Forearm by Grimes! How are these two standing right now? Both superstars trading high impact blows after high impact strikes. O'Reilly answers back, got caught. Got caught by Grimes. Grimes into the cover to put O'Reilly away.
That gravity defying slam there from Cameron Grimes. Where on earth does he pull that from?
Grimes in a disbelief.
Grimes is shocked.
How much is left in either of these superstars here in our main event on NXT?
Cameron Grimes is wishing he could buy himself out of this one right about now.
Grimes tries to go, got caught by O'Reilly. Grimes coming looking for the cave-in. O'Reilly counters, trying to hit a suplex. Grimes with a counter. Knee to the side of the face, swing and a miss. Grimes super kick under the jaw. O'Reilly bounces back with a clothesline.
Grimes will not stay down with Kyle O'Reilly. Now he has to fire once again.
Combination offense from O'Reilly. O'Reilly cinching in Grimes. Up and down.
Buster.
O'Reilly maybe looking for the cover.
He could pin right now.
O'Reilly to the top rope.
Oh, my word. Going high once again. That is a sitting duck.
Back. Just like he put away Adam Cole. O'Reilly into the cover. And he puts away Cameron Grimes.
Here is your winner, Kyle O'Reilly.
O'Reilly sold his soul to the Undisputed Era. His work, his ability, it speaks for himself. He paid the ultimate sacrifice in overcoming the shadow of Adam Cole. O'Reilly is his own man. He's found the killer instinct. Who's now in the sights of O'Reilly?